No justice, no peace. Not paying for puppies.
Senator, you've got so many forces attacking you from all around that you end up going into kind of a fortress mentality. And believe me, I understand that. I don't really have security. I don't ever really, over the years, get on a power trip about how many people I reach. But at a certain point, you realize, hey, I have a mission to complete. I've got to go into a little bit of a fortress mentality just because there are people that will use your accessibility to attack you or to make stuff up about you or to claim they had entrance into your life to then make up a story or who'll want to pose with a photo of you just to then create a legend out of it. It's a very sick, mentally ill society of narcissists out there. It doesn't mean even a large minority, but a goodly minority. A sizable minority of people are completely sociopathic and mentally ill. I got to say something like 30% of people are completely out of their minds now. Mental illness is growing, just as the Bible said it would during the degeneration of any society. And we're a cursed nation. We're a cursed planet. And we could have these curses lifted. Even if you don't believe in curses, spiritualism, you should understand that when you write off 55 million babies and you start writing off old people and you write off veterans and have secret death panels and, well, the system's going to write you off. That's what this is all about.